New data published by the USDA Tuesday shows Indiana planting is still behind schedule. In addition to the delays with corn, only 11% of soy has been planted for the state as of last Sunday. Gilbert Farms owner Greg Gilbert says planting so far has been very hit or miss.
Progress in our viewing area has just been pretty much like the weather, just very random.
According to the National Weather Service, the past 3 months have seen above average rainfall, and that's led to flooded fields like the one here behind me, and that's really hindered the progress that farmers have been able to make.
Gilbert believes fellow farmers will take a hit as a result.
By the time things get dried out, you're probably looking at least a 10 to 15% deduction from their production.
The setbacks have many farmers considering more extensive crop insurance. Gilbert says the government could help them pay up to 80% of the premium for full coverage. But to get that benefit for corn, they must apply by June 5th.
A lot of producers, they'll buy in at the 70 to 80% level. With the crop prices today to just help hedge against the risk.
The subsidy deadline for soybean coverage is also coming up on June 20th. Both would help cover some of the farmers' losses if the wet season continues.